Hello friends, hope you all are doing well. In this phase of lockdown, you are studying well and hope you have liked my previous lectures and you have taken your own notes, okay? So today, again here we meet with a new lecture, with a new topic, an interesting topic again. So my name is Rohan Sridhar Khedekar. I am JEE Mathematics and Architectural Aptitude faculty and with teaching experience of 5 years, okay? So let's start the video. First of all, let us go through the topics to be covered in this. There are very interesting topics today, okay? The first topic is Indian Heritages by UNESCO, okay? You might know this thing. UNESCO gives some places like heritage in every country. Like every country has their some specific places which are like sorted out by UNESCO, okay? So monuments are very different and heritages by UNESCO are very different, okay? So don't get confused. These are like specifically assigned by UNESCO itself. Then comes the musical style, and then finally we'll be going through musical instruments. So very interesting topics today. And see, the most important thing that the World Heritages or UNESCO Heritages, these are all different things. I have covered some in this thing, some will be covered in upcoming lectures, okay? So the information which will be provided to you people in this lecture is, like, if I take an example of Taj Mahal, like I have put an information together that where it is located, some information about it, like who built it, when it was built, or some description about the given monument, okay? So this will be the information covered in this. Similarly, you people know a lot about like musical instrument and musical styles as well, okay? So but not all. So in this part I have covered a lot of information related to music. You all know Hindustani music, folk music, all this thing, bhangra, lavani, all this will be covered in this video. Similarly, we will be covering like musical instrument. See, we all know what are musical instruments, where they are used, but knowing the origin of the musical instrument, where they come from, why, where they are used, do they have some specific importance? So this all points will be covered in this lecture. So you people have to watch it very properly. You have to go through it, pause the video if you need, take your own notes, and definitely there will be questions asked on each and every video lecture I have posted till now, okay? So even if you study each and every lecture, 5 to 6 questions will be definitely covered from this video lecture itself, and no question will be outside from this. This is like sure shot marks for you people. So go through the video properly. So I'm making this video for you people. Just enjoy the video and study well, okay? Let's start the video. So hope you enjoyed the video, you liked the video. There was a lot of vital information covered in this thing. Okay, so now once you have seen the video, try to memorize what you have seen, what you have taken notes of, and please maintain this thing with you. Even if you want, you can take screenshot, you can do printing and making your own notes, your own file. Okay, so do whatever you want to do, but don't miss this note. Okay, and hopefully you like the lecture. Again, we will be meeting with a new lecture tomorrow. So keep studying and keep enjoying. Thank you.